Ready?
Far post. Whenever you get that dot, you go far post. Yep. Side post. Load up, come around. Okay. That's why we're doing this drill first. Get more comfortable with it. Figure out what we need to work on, especially how you're doing footwork. Move over now. Okay, go. What's up, David? Get yourself warmed up and stretched, okay? Go! One more. Go!
Alright, David, let's get yourself going here. We'll get yourself a little warm, and you got a good stretch again, okay? Thank you. Make sure as we're pushing out, remember,
if your challenge point is 7 feet, even a little bit of momentum coming out like this as it's so straight, rocks it back, reach your elbows back, and start to control the shape of the balance.
Alright, hit your challenge point 7 feet. Go! Thank you. make sure as you slide your leg, you're not over rotating, getting that leg over at you. Right? Keep that leg back towards the middle. Alright, so now as that play goes, my hips are closer to that block. When even if you're out, she's going around me. Now it's easier to come down the angle as I come back across. Because if I go out, the guys are getting so big, they just go right around me. I lock them in. Okay? Same thing going on the other side. Okay?
David, switch it up.
Ready? Go.
Go! Good. That's it.
Go.
Go!
Go!
get yourself warmed up and stretched?
Good.
Thank you.
All right, you ready? I'm going to put it anywhere glove, anywhere ball is going to be.
Thank you.
control.
If we're catching up,
we got to make sure we're growing top speed and still be under control. If we're catching up and we're in desperation mode, we just go. We're out of control, we're going to make sure we're making the adjustments. All right, one of your strengths is your speed. Now you start learning how to use it. Good work. Switch it up. So Dan.
Again.
Thank you.
yourself totally out of control with this balloon without looking, pushing to an area. And more precise, but I do have a cross getting the upper body under control. Rob, we're going right to the legs. I'm not just pushing across this wall. Generalize the area for everyone. Come on, get out of the body.
Last one.
adjustment and get back to the floor. Okay?
Done. Josh, you're still out for a while.